Hi, my name is Brian. Welcome to another video on derivatives. In this video, we are going to find the slopes of the tangent lines on this function, 1 plus 2x minus 3x squared, at x value of 1/3 and at x equals negative 1. So I'm going to go ahead and just do a quick graph of what this is and where these tangent lines are and kind of get an idea of what the slope should be. So 1 plus 2x minus 3x squared. Really quick picture here, but it's going to look something like this. Okay, it is a parabola. It does open down because of the negative 3 on the x squared. Now, negative 1 is down, it's over here. So the slope is going to be positive and fairly steep. And then at 1/3, it does kind of look like we're going to have a slope of 0. Okay, the version, there are two versions of these formulas that we can use. The first one is as x approaches a of f of x minus f of a all over x minus a. That's the first one. And then the second is as h goes to 0 of f of a plus h minus f of a all over h. Now, in both of these, the a is the specific x value we're talking about. So a could be 1/3, or then a could be the negative 1, depending on which one I want. So the two versions I have here, I am going to do it with this one. This one works a little better when you have polynomials, but it is up to you. And also, since I am going to evaluate two different slopes, I'm actually going to evaluate the limit using a as a placeholder for those values. So after I evaluate and get the expression for this, then I will plug in the specific values for a. So let's go ahead and get started. Again, I want to use the limit as h goes to 0. Okay. Now, I know f of a is just going to be the function evaluated at a. Now, what is f of a plus h? That's going to be replacing these x values right here with a plus h. Okay, so I'm going to put that in brackets here. So we'll start with the 1. Then we got plus 2, and then instead of x, it's a plus h. And then minus 3, and instead of x squared, it's a plus h squared. So that's your f of a plus h. Then you have minus f of a, which is just the function evaluated at a. All right, all of this all over h. All right, my job is to then to distribute all of this out, collect like terms, cancel stuff, hoping that every term on top has an h that I can factor out, cancel with that h. So that's our goal. All right. So here we're going to get 1. I'm going to distribute the 2. That's 2a, 2h, minus 3. And then I have to FOIL out the a plus h squared. Don't just distribute the 2. You do have to FOIL. So what you can do is come up here, you know, write that out. And then that's going to give me a squared 2ah plus h squared. Don't forget that there is a minus 3 in front of that that I will have to distribute out in a moment. And over here, I'll distribute this minus sign through. So that'll give me minus 1 minus 2a plus 3a squared. Again, all over h. Let's go ahead and collect like terms or see if anything cancels. We do have a plus 1 and a minus 1, a 2a and a minus 2a. This positive 3a squared actually is right here. Okay, so those cancel. What's left, you're going to have your 2h. When I distribute this minus 3, you're going to get minus 6ah, which is right there, minus 3h squared. all over h. Now you can see that every term on the numerator has an h in it, so I'm going to factor that h out. And then you can see the h's cancel, and you are left with the limit of 2 minus 6a minus 3h. Now that I can let h be 0, because I'm not going to divide by 0 anymore, my final is going to give me 2 minus 6a. So that's the expression for the slopes of all the tangent lines. And the a values that I have are 1/3 and negative 1. Squeeze that actually over here then. So at 1/3, the slope is going to be, what is it? So we got 2 minus 6 times a, which is 1/3. So that's 2 minus 2 is 0. That does confirm, you know, that we thought the slope here was going to be 0. And that down here at negative 1, the slope is going to be 2 minus 6 times negative 1. So that's 2 plus 6, that's 8. Which makes sense because that looks like a pretty steep slope. All right, thanks for watching. Hope this helps. Good luck.